a soldier with the Afghan National Army, hands out rice, blankets, cooking oil, and other humanitarian aid to Upper Sangin residents. Thanks to the help from coalition forces, the ANA has begun taking the initiative during patrols this summer and are continuing to build confidence and trust with local residents.